This is a raccoon skull.
As you can see, they look very similar to cat skulls right here, but their teeth are a lot blunter in the back, and this is because they're omnivores and they eat both meat and vegetation.
Like and follow for more animal anatomy.